Welcome to Civil Engineering Ed.
Deck SLAB. The deck slab is the uppermost component of the superstructure on which traffic moves directly. It acts as a roadway and is usually constructed from reinforced concrete, ensuring it has the tensile and compressive strength to carry both live and dead loads. The deck slab must be designed to accommodate various types of loads, including moving vehicles, pedestrians, and environmental forces like temperature changes and rainfall. Its thickness and reinforcement pattern depend on the span of the bridge, traffic intensity, and type of supporting girders. Waterproofing is essential to protect the reinforcement bars inside the slab from corrosion. Drainage spouts are also provided to prevent water accumulation, which could lead to surface degradation or leakage into the substructure. In modern bridge construction, precast deck slabs are commonly used. These are manufactured off-site, ensuring quality control, and are then installed quickly during bridge erection, reducing construction time and traffic disruption. A well-constructed deck slab is critical for the overall strength, durability, and functionality of the bridge. 3B. Kerbs, footpaths, handrails, bearings, etc. The bridge's superstructure includes several minor yet critical components that contribute to safety, functionality, and user convenience. Kerbs are raised edges provided along the deck to guide vehicle movement and prevent accidental slipping off the bridge. Made from concrete or steel, kerbs absorb minor impacts and separate the vehicular area from the pedestrian zone. Footpaths are dedicated pedestrian walkways provided on either side of the bridge. They are usually constructed slightly raised from the main deck and fitted with drainage provisions to keep them dry and safe. Handrails or parapets are safety barriers placed along the outer edges of the footpaths. They prevent pedestrians from falling and enhance the visual appeal of the bridge. These are often made of metal or reinforced concrete and designed to withstand lateral loads. Bearings are highly specialized devices placed between the superstructure and substructure. They allow controlled translational and rotational movement due to temperature fluctuations, wind loads, and seismic activity. Types of bearings include elastomeric bearings, pot bearings, and rocker bearings. Together, these elements enhance the bridge's usability, protect its structure from damage, and ensure the safety of all users. Neglecting these details can compromise the performance and longevity of the bridge. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Civil Engineering Ed.